Hi students, this is Alex here. Find the area of the shaded part in the following figures. The first subdivision is we have a square, that is 4 corners, quadrants. So, we have a shade. So, the 4 quadrant area we have to find. So, this is the area of shaded region. This is 4 into 1 by 4 pi r square. So, this is the quadrant area formula. 4 into 4 is the same. So, this is cancel. Question is, pi is 3.14 use into r square. So, radius is the side of 10. So, this is full of 10. So, this is the radius. Then, this is 5. Then, this is 5 square. So, total 3.14 into 25. So, that value 78.5 centimeter square. And this is approximately. Subdivision 2 parunga namakku vandu oru semi circle kuduthirukanga. So in the shaded region venum appadina inda triangle subtract pannom. So area of shaded region equal to area of semi circle minus area of triangle. Semi circle oda formula half into pi r square minus area of the triangle half into base into height. இதல பாத்தீங்கன்னா இந்த radius வந்து 7 னு கொடுத்திருக்காங்க. So இந்த radius வந்து நம்ம இந்த பக்கம் எடுத்தா இது வந்து ஒரு 7. அதே மாதிரி other side ஒரு 7. அப்ப base of the triangle வந்து total 14. So, in your value substitute half into 3.14, radius is 7, so 7 square minus. This is half into base 14 and height is the height. In the triangle, height of the inger 90 degree. So, that is 7. So, total, this cancel 7. In the first value simplify panna, this is 49 into 3.14 divided by 2. Total 76.93 minus 49. This subtract panna, namakku kadaikira value 27.93. This unit la pathinga centimeter la irukku. Appa centimeter square approximately. Appdin solanum.